Yeah, that's the professor from Lincoln Uni, the one talking to him.
It looks knackered, the poor man.